Over to Britain, where the newest version of the Comet, the Mark II with Rolls-Royce Avon engines, cuts the flying time from Zurich to London by almost half, a record flight of 490 miles in 78 minutes at a speed of almost 400 miles an hour.